Zoom is a web conference application used by organizations around the world to conduct online meetings. So we're going to see how to sign up for Zoom, download, and work with Zoom in this series of lessons. So let's start up by signing up for a Zoom account. In order to do that, I'm going to go to the browser of my choice right over here. And then on the address bar, I'm going to type in zoom.us. So this is the website of Zoom. So I'm just going to press enter. So once I go into the Zoom website, over here on the top right hand side, you can see that you can sign it up. It's free. So I'm just going to click on this right over here. So once you sign up for verification, it'll ask you to confirm your date of birth. So I'm just going to choose the details for mine. So I'm just going to add in Jan 1, 1991. So that's my actual date of birth itself. So just like that. And now I'm going to press continue right over here. So once you press continue, you have an option to sign up with a Facebook account, a Google or SSO account, but I'm going to go around and I'm going to work around with the manual way of signing up. So I'm going to go around here and I'm going to sign up. So I'm going to type in my email address, just like that. Just like that. So I'm using an Outlook email, just like that. So all right, so I have my email entered out right over here. And once I am done with that, I'm going to press on sign up, just like that. So once I press sign up, now it'll redirect me onto a next page. And here it says that it has sent me a verification email. So I'm just going to close this out and I'm going to access my email right over here. And here you can see the Zoom email has been received. So I can simply go over here and here it has sent me an activation link, which I have to click. So I can click either on the button, or if you cannot click on the button for some reason, you can click on the link and it does the same thing. Once you click on it, the Zoom website reopens on a browser. So over here, it is asking you if you're signing up on behalf of a school. I'm going to say no, because I'm not signing up for a school. I'm going to press continue right over here. And once I do that, now I can add in my details. So I'm going to add in my name to the tube, and then I'm going to add in an address of my choice, which is supposed to be 8 characters long. It should have one letter, one number, and for extra security, you can also keep a symbol. So I'm just going to add in details just like this. And once I click continue, I'll sign up for a Zoom account. I can also invite other people if I want to, but I'm going to just skip that step. So over here, once I do that, now you can see that I have an option to start a meeting and to go to my account. So without installing the Zoom application on your PC, you're not able to start the meeting yet. So I'm just going to go to my account. So this is how you set up a Zoom account. And next we're going to see how to download Zoom application and install it on your computer. So I hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.